Chapter 8. The Coastal Plains and Islands.
The Coastal Plains.
The southern plateaus cover most of the southern India.
They are bordered by the narrow coastal plains on the eastern and the western sides.
A coast is the land beside or near a sea or an ocean.
India has a long coastline stretching from West Bengal in the east, going all around the Indian Peninsula up to Gujarat in the west. The main advantages of a long coastline are ports can be set up and ships can be used to transport large quantities of goods within and outside the country.
Long coastlines have encouraged fishing
as an economic activity. It is the main occupation of the people living in the coastal areas. The coastal plains are divided into two parts. Western coastal plain between the Arabian Sea and the Western Ghats. Eastern coastal plain between the Bay of Bengal and the Eastern Ghats. The coastal plains meet at the southernmost tip of the Indian Peninsula at Kanyakumari. The western coastal plain originates from Gujarat in the north and passes through Maharashtra, Goa, Karnataka and Kerala. It is divided into three main parts, the Gujarat coast in the north, the Konkan coast in the middle and the Malabar coast in the south.
Western coastal plain. Gujarat coast in the north. It lies between the Gulf of Kutch and the Gulf of Khambhat. Konkan coast in the middle. It extends from the Gulf of Khambhat or Cambay up to Goa. It is rocky and narrow and the hills go up to the seashore at many places. Lighthouses have been built along the coast. Many harbors are found here. Mumbai is the biggest commercial port on the Konkan coast. Malabar coast in the south. It lies to the south of the Konkan coast and extends from Goa to Kanyakumari. As the coastline approaches Kerala, a large number of lagoons are found. They are known as the backwaters and are a tourist attraction.
The Eastern Coastal Plain. On the east, between the Eastern Ghats and the Bay of Bengal, is the Eastern Coastal Plain. It originates from West Bengal in the north and passes through Odisha, Andhra Pradesh and Tamil Nadu. It is divided into two main parts. The Northern Sirkars in the northern part, the Coromandel coast in the southern part. The importance of the coastal plains. Ports and harbors on the coast help the country to engage in large-scale trading, both inland trade and foreign trade. States like Kerala, Tamil Nadu and Goa, which are close to the sea, have beaches. These attract tourists. Fishing and shipping are important economic activities. These provide livelihood to many people. As the land, especially the delta region of Kaveri, is fertile, rice and plantation crops are cultivated. In fact, the Kaveri Delta is known as the rice bowl of South India. The islands. An island is a piece of land surrounded by water on all sides.
The island groups of India consist of the Andaman and Nicobar Islands
in the Bay of Bengal and the Lakshadweep Islands in the Arabian Sea. Andaman and Nicobar Islands. Andaman and Nicobar Islands are a group of about 300 islands. This island group is one of the Union Territories of India. Its capital is Port Blair.
The islands are covered with dense forests.
Only a few of these islands are inhabited. Lakshadweep Islands. Lakshadweep Islands are a group of 36 islands in the Arabian Sea. They lie close to the Malabar coast. Lakshadweep is the smallest union territory. The capital of Lakshadweep Islands is Kavaratti. Many of these islands are made of deposits of the skeletons of some marine animals called coral. Importance of the islands.
The islands have some of the most beautiful beaches in the world.
These islands attract a large number of tourists from all over the world. Life in the region. State, Gujarat. Capital, Gandhinagar. Main language, Gujarati. Occupation, trading, farming and dairy farming. Many people work in textile mills. Main crops, jowar, bajra, cotton, wheat and sugarcane. Traditional dress, saris and chaniya choli for women, dhoti or chorno and kediu or kurta for men. Major attraction, kite festival or Uttarayan. Popular folk dance, Ras Garba. Some places to visit, Great Run of Kutch, Gir National Park, Sabarmati Ashram, Kankariya Lake, Rani Ki Vav. Big cities, Ahmedabad, Surat, Vadodara, Bhuj and Jamnagar. State, Goa. Capital, Panji. Main language, Konkani. Occupation, farming, fishing, mining. Main crops, rice, coconut, cashew nuts, mangoes. Minerals, iron, manganese, bauxite. Popular folk dances, dhalo and fugdi. Some places to visit, Basilica of Bom Jesus, Goa State Museum, Kalangut Beach, Anjuna Beach and Fort Aguada.
Big cities, Panji, Margao, Vasco da Gama.
State Kerala. Capital, Tiruvananthapuram. Main language, Malayalam. Main crops, rice, jackfruit, coconut, rubber, cocoa, coffee and spices. Popular classical dances, Kathakali and Mohiniyattam. Popular festivals, Onam, Vishu. Some places to visit, Kovalam Beach, Munnar, Periyar Tiger Reserve, Backwaters at Alappuzha. Big cities, Kochi, Ernakulam, Kannur.